Do you feel like you don't speak enough German? That you need to know more words? Then stick around. With these lessons, you'll pick up some of the most common words in just a few minutes. Now, this video is a small portion of our learning program. To get the full lessons, translations, and fluency fast study tools, click the link in the description and sign up for your free lifetime account. Hi everyone, I'm Alicia. Welcome to Conversational Phrases. In this lesson, you'll learn conversational phrases to answer the question, what are you going to talk about? After watching this video, you'll be able to answer this question and introduce a topic to give a simple speech. Now let's take a look at some conversational phrases.
Listen to the dialogue.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über meine Hobbys sprechen.
Once more with the English translation.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
What are you going to talk about?
Ich werde über meine Hobbys sprechen.
I'm going to talk about my hobbies. First of all, you'll need to learn how to say, what are you going to talk about? That's...
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Listen to it again.
Worüber wirst du sprechen? Worüber wirst du sprechen?
This German sentence literally translates as, what about will you talk? But it means, what are you going to talk about? Now, how do you answer this question? The pattern is,
ich werde über
topic
sprechen.
This German sentence literally translates as, I will about topic speak. But it means, I'm going to talk about topic. For example, I'm going to talk about my hobbies.
Ich werde über meine Hobbys sprechen. Ich werde über meine Hobbys sprechen.
Here are a few more topics you can use with the same pattern. My hobbies.
Meine Hobbys. Meine Hobbys.
My hobbies.
Meine Hobbys.
My favorite foods.
Mein Lieblingsessen. Mein Lieblingsessen.
My favorite foods.
Mein Lieblingsessen.
My favorite place.
Mein Lieblingsort. Mein Lieblingsort.
My favorite place.
Mein Lieblingsort.
My favorite book.
Mein Lieblingsbuch. Mein Lieblingsbuch.
My favorite book.
Mein Lieblingsbuch.
Let's look at some examples. Listen and repeat or speak along with the native speakers.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über meine Lieblingsessen sprechen.
What are you going to talk about?
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
I'm going to talk about my favorite foods.
Ich werde über meine Lieblingsessen sprechen.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über meinen Lieblingsort sprechen.
What are you going to talk about?
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
I'm going to talk about my favorite place.
Ich werde über meinen Lieblingsort sprechen.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über mein Lieblingsbuch sprechen.
What are you going to talk about?
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
I'm going to talk about my favorite book.
Ich werde über mein Lieblingsbuch sprechen.
Okay, now it's your turn. Do you remember how to say, what are you going to talk about?
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Imagine you're going to talk about your favorite food. Do you remember how to say,
my favorite foods?
Mein Lieblingsessen. Mein Lieblingsessen.
Say, I'm going to talk about my favorite foods.
Ich werde über meine Lieblingsessen sprechen.
Now, answer the question saying you're going to talk about your favorite foods.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über meine Lieblingsessen sprechen.
Now, imagine you're going to talk about your favorite place. Do you remember how to say, my favorite place?
Mein Lieblingsort. Mein Lieblingsort.
Say, I'm going to talk about my favorite place.
Ich werde über meinen Lieblingsort sprechen.
Now, answer the question saying you're going to talk about your favorite place.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über meinen Lieblingsort sprechen.
Now, imagine you're going to talk about your favorite book. Do you remember how to say, my favorite book?
Mein Lieblingsbuch. Mein Lieblingsbuch.
Say, I'm going to talk about my favorite book.
Ich werde über mein Lieblingsbuch sprechen.
Now, answer the question saying you're going to talk about your favorite book.
Worüber wirst du sprechen?
Ich werde über mein Lieblingsbuch sprechen.
In this lesson, you learned new vocabulary and phrases you can use in your everyday life to give a simple speech. You're now able to introduce a topic like a native speaker. Start by practicing in the comments below. Tell me and your fellow learners what you are going to talk about in your next speech. Lastly, don't forget to click the link in the description and download your PDF cheat sheets. You'll get useful phrases you need for everyday life for free. See you in the next lesson. Bye. Remember, here's what you can do to learn all of these words by heart. Drill these words with our spaced repetition flashcards, which will help cement these words into your long-term memory. Save them to the Word Bank, your personal vocabulary collection, where you can print out your own study sheets, or review the words with our looped vocabulary slideshow, and play it until you know all of the words. So click the link in the description right now, and sign up for your free lifetime account to get these lessons and study tools.